At school, does your strong smell and perfume make your friends run for their life? When meeting your boyfriend after class, do you feel like you're wearing more of a boyfriend repellent? Aw, I'm sorry, but your boyfriend would rather hug one of those rotten zombie critters than you. Have you alienated so many people around you that you can only find love from a furry friend? Or maybe not. Has your furry friend ever tried to kick himself in the face to try to knock himself out just to escape your agonizing odor? If you answered yes to any of these questions, have no fear, because today I'm going to show you how to turn your favorite but strong-smelling perfume into a lightly scented body lotion in this fun and simple do-it-yourself tutorial. You'll smell so good, even butterflies will be attracted to your sweet-smelling scent. I love butterflies. Let's get started, Glitter Critters! Alright guys, so the first thing you're going to need is a white styrofoam cup, or it doesn't really matter, whatever color styrofoam cup you want. And you're also going to need a zipper Ziploc bag, one of the ones with the little zippery zippers on it. Then take the Ziploc and put it into the white styrofoam cup. And I really don't know why I keep saying white styrofoam cup. Okay, so next I'm using this unscented body lotion by Aveeno, and it was the only one that I could find that had absolutely no smell whatsoever. And as you can see, I'm just squirting it all into the cup, just like that. Okay, so next I'm going to be using one of my favorite perfumes, which is Mambo by Liz Claiborne. And it smells really great, but it's also really strong. And I'm just going to give it a few generous squirtigy squirtigans into the cup. So next you're going to need one of these awesome plastic spoons like I have right here. And go ahead and stir up your concoction, your witch's brew. Well, it's not a witch's brew, but it does smell really good. Of course, I wouldn't think a witch's brew smelled good. I don't know. Okay, so now that we're done stirring up our little concoction, you're definitely going to need something really pretty to put it in. And I'm using a soap pump that I found at Kmart, and it looks just like a perfume bottle. It was so perfect for this tutorial, I had to have it. And basically, all you need to do is zip up all that lotion, that way none of it squirts out on you or anything, and just squeeze it all to one corner. Okay, so now that you've got it all squeezed to one corner, just take your scissors and just make a little snippety snippins in the corner, and that way you can take it and just squeeze it into the container that you're using. Alrighty then, so after you're done squeezing the life out of that poor little Ziploc bag, just plop the lid on, make sure it's on good and tight, and just give it a little squirtsy, see how you like it, and we're done. We are finished, oh yeah. So I hope y'all enjoyed this really simple and fun do-it-yourself tutorial featuring my sweet and precious kitty Jerry. He's my furry little diva. Stay tuned for the winner of the mini flat iron plus another glitterful surprise. Now for the winner of the pink mini flat iron.
Okay, Glitter Critters, so let's get to the winner of the previous giveaway, which is for the pink mini flat iron. And I randomly chose this winner, and congratulations to... Okay, so congratulations, VRazzleDazzle22. Your work has paid off because I know you've left like a ton of comments, and you have randomly been chosen to win the pink mini flat iron. Why hello, my glamorous glitter critters, and welcome to a Glitterful Giveaway! Yay! Okay, so maybe the feathers are a little much, so I'm just gonna take them off real quick. So this is basically the first Glitterful Giveaway, which of course I've had other giveaways, but this is the first Glitterful Giveaway, and I wanted to start this new segment at the end of my videos called A Glitterful Giveaway because I just want to give back to you guys because y'all are just all so sweet and I just love reading your comments, and this is just my way of giving back to y'all for watching my videos and just being the sweet little glitter. glitter critters that you are. So you might not see a Glitterful giveaway in all of my videos and tutorials, but you will be seeing it in a lot of them. Okay, so since this is the first Glitterful giveaway, I'm going to be giving away 6 prizes, people. Okay guys, so let's get to the first prize of the Glitterful giveaway. Okay guys, so of course since this video was about perfume, for the first Glitterful giveaway, I'm gonna be giving away this Sparkle Perfume by Rue 21 with glitter. And I think this is like the best invention I've ever seen. It's like, why didn't they ever think about this before? I mean, I've never seen perfume with glitter in it before, and I just love this perfume. I smelled it in the store, and it smells so sweet. And let me just show you the glitter inside of it. It is so awesome, and I just love it. I love it. I love it. Okay, so this is the bottle of Sparkle Perfume, and inside of it, it has glitter. So watch what happens when I turn it over. It's so awesome. Glitter. Look at the glitter. Isn't it pretty? Okay, so the winner of the perfume will also receive this Pink Ice Lip Gloss from Rue 21. And this lip gloss is so cute because it actually has 2 colors in it. It has like a light pink and a dark pink, and then it has glitter separating the two. So it is just so cute and I love it. Okay, so that was just the first prize. I'm also going to be giving away 5 more of the Pink Ice Lip Glosses. So all you have to do to win either the perfume or the Pink Ice Lip Glosses is you must be an official Glitter Critter, meaning you must subscribe to this channel, you must like and favorite this video, then you must leave a comment below answering this question. What is your favorite scent and why? What memories are tied to this specific scent that just make you love it so much, and every time you smell it, you're just like, oh my god, I just, you know, there's like loads of memories going through your head whenever you smell that particular smell. So it could pretty much be any smell in the world. I mean, it could be like dog poop if you know you're really kind of freaky, but hopefully not. That's just kind of creepy. It could be any smell you want. It could be perfume, it could be food. Like, for example, one of my favorite smells, well, I'd have to say it is my favorite smell, is coffee. And one of the reasons why it's my favorite smell is because it reminds me of my mom. And we have coffee together just about every single morning, and we have lots of conversations. I mean, I've had so many memories talking to my mom and just spending time together, spending quality time together. It's like we're drinking memories. Okay, that is so dorky, but. So coffee is pretty much the smell that I love the most because it reminds me of many conversations that I've had with my mom, our memories, and our quality time that we spend together. So, love you, Mom. So, I'm sure you're wondering, how am I going to be choosing the winners? Well, I'm going to be choosing the main winner of the perfume and the lip gloss myself. So, whichever comment stands out to me the most that I just love the most, and it just makes me go, aw, that's so sweet, and I love that smell too. Well, that will be the winner. And also, the other 5 winners will be chosen randomly. You can leave as many comments as you want. It doesn't matter. It's an unlimited amount of comments that you can leave. And I just want you guys to have fun. I really hope you can reflect on some of your memories and some of your favorite smells and just have a lot of fun with this giveaway. So, I thank you so much for watching. Thank you for participating in this Glitterful giveaway, and have a glitterific day. Alright y'all glitter critters, I figured since, you know, I have a little bit too much time on my hands, which I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, I don't know, I would sing y'all out with the official Glitter Critter anthem that y'all love so much. Please subscribe to become an official Glitter Critter. Don't forget to add me on Facebook and Twitter. Yeah.